Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will going to show you some easy and simple exercise to help relieve neck pain or cervical spondylosis. So let's get started. First, close your finger together and rotate your wrist clockwise and then anti-clockwise. Clockwise, then anti-clockwise, then again side view. Exercise number 2, take the hand on your shoulder blade and rotate your shoulder. One to start off, just do about 5 on clockwise and on 5 anti-clockwise. Exercise number 3, first pull your arm over the head, one hand. Pull, then another hand, pull over the head. One hand has to do 5 times. Then exercise number 4, place your occipital bone and place back of the head and feel relax. Then place right side of your head. Temporal bone in left side, press and forehead of your frontal bone, then inhale your breath, hold and exhale. Exercise number 5, first you are going to do a rotation side to side, so this one's going to be a little bit of a continuous. You can pause for about 2 to 3 seconds on each sides. When you rotate your neck, that time don't close your eyes. After that, back neck rotation and front neck rotation, just a half circle motion like this. Next exercise number 6. Scapula elevation and depression, shoulder blade up and down, up and down, relax. Next exercise number 7, open your thumb finger and close another forefinger like this and close together and press each other. Now move forward from the palm of the hand to the front, bring to close again. This is side view of exercise number 7, forward and again back, forward and again back. Only through these 7 simple exercises to help relieve neck pain or cervical spondylosis. The next 2 type of spondylosis, thoracic or lumbar spondylosis videos coming in next part. So stay tuned with Pooja Arkuti. Please like, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.